I know that, because llama is the most useful because you can make armor with them, so.
Llama armor.
No, I know you just use the wool and leather to.
I just realized something.
What?
If I record a video and then post it, the viewers have better quality and higher frames than I do. While watching one of my videos, I've
Thanks.
realized that I see this a lot and a lot higher frames. That's oof. Wait, what?
Well, yeah, I also realized that my viewers will get better quality. Wait.
I just
Yeah, Adam got DC'd. Asher just returned to menu.
wait, guys. Guys,
What?
so Asher, someone commented on my one of my videos, Defathy. It's hard to pronounce. Like, I know it's your someone in your family because it has a Thea and someone else's name. Well, it has Davis and a Thea mixed. It's Dev. I can't pronounce.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But like, there's a channel.
Sure.
And they're subscribed to Marvel and DC, FGTV, Baker Derek, Lance S,
Oh, okay. That might be like
Chicken.
one of either Scarlet or Evan's iPad. Like, they might have commented.
Chicken Noodle.
I have no idea what it is, but.
Yummy R6. Mr. Beast. Factory OD. BJ Masks. Funny Colors.
I
Josh
don't
Jones.
know.
Yeah, that must be like Evan. Because it must be like Owen, actually.
No, it wouldn't. We use
Or
the same
shared.
account.
Or it could be like a. Yeah, it's probably a shared account. Because there's FGTV.
No, I'm not subscribed to that.
So that must have been either Evan or Owen.
It would have to be Evan because Owen uses the same account as me for YouTube.
Oh, okay. But there's Marvel and DC, which I know that you
Yeah.
guys like. There is something about R6. So I know that it must. No, wait.
I don't know. Just join the damn
Adam, can
game.
you at least.
I don't know, this is weird. What?
What video is it?
It's on room temperature IQ.
Oh, okay, I'll look at that.
Basically, what I think I'm gonna do is just stream for a while until I get my actual editing software, like actual Filmora 9. And I'm probably just gonna
No,
stream
my content.
occasionally.
I'm starting the stream. I'm
Bye.
starting the stream now. My content. Screw you.
Wait, I don't see that.
Screw you, I'm going live.
I am as
No.
well.
Crap, why did it go to Eternos and not
Wait a
like
minute,
YouTube?
I think that's just a coincidence that the name of the person that commented.
Go live.
Yeah, that's just a coincidence. Start the game.
Here, wait, what the frick, why is, and why was that last live stream unlisted? The frick. Rainbow
Alright, yep,
7
I'm already live.
Siege.
Went live before you.
Okay, cool. Rainbow 7 Siege. Public. I don't even care about a thumbnail. No, it's not for kids. Alright. Wait, I can add tags. Hashtag beans.
So that COPPA doesn't come in fact.
Oh
so
yeah,
that
I
YouTube doesn't remove this channel.
I never list my videos for kids for obvious reasons.
Yeah.
Well yeah, I'd assume
the F word at the beginning of the
video. I don't age restrict them because I'm never doing anything age restrict level, but I always don't recommend them for kids. Like, I mean,
maybe like an occasional, like,
all right,
curse
word. Going alive, nerd.
Oh, I don't occasionally curse. I mean, like, whenever I'm gaming, I really don't give a shit about what about. Like, if I'm cursing, my mom really doesn't like. Care a lot as long as it's not the F word or the B word. So like I'm allowed to just say like shit and stuff like that.
Alright, I'm just gonna
Yeah,
play
it makes thing. Sense. Can I have sledge?
Oh, now we know that there's a sledge on their team.
There's basically always a sledge on the other team.
That doesn't matter.
Whatever.
Like you will
Probably.
Always have. I don't think I've ever played an R6 game wherever somebody has not gone sludge.
I have.
I might have, actually, a couple times, but I don't recall.
It's kind of rare.
Yeah. Since sludge and ash are probably the most common operators.
Oh, freaking
sword, dock, and rook.
Rook is much more common than Doc, but there's still.
Well, yeah, but there's
a
still a lot of Doc. But there's
but
still
Doc.
A lot of Doc.
Well, there's not nearly as many anymore because they took away Zaycog, and now only Rook has the 2-point, has the 2x scope.
This guy is not loading in.
For Christ's sake.
Burger King Zimbabwe Internet.
Also, that is actually my original joke. I did create SSD's nuts.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Kurger Bing Bim Zob Bing Bim Zobway. I don't think that's a word.
I know. I'm being stupid on purpose. Alright, I just,
Asher, we need to get the money,
Have the drone straight up!
Get the money.
Oh, frick.
Frick your money! 10 seconds left.
Buddy!
5 seconds.
Hitman 2.
Da-da!
Protect your bombs from
I'm gonna go silence pistol only. Because I'm a dumbass.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
I don't know the range of
it. I don't even know if I've ever played on this map before. Oh, no, never mind. It's Skyscraper. It's just not very memorable. Because it.
Yeah,
because
it sucks ass.
It isn't. It does kind of
oh,
suck.
No! On me!
No, I'm just gonna. Should I jump out and?
I forgot that they have MMR on their team and they're actually able to. Hey, Asher, can I have a stem?
Okay.
Thank you. Here, I'm gonna drone out objective.
Why did
oh,
I have
she's
to
right
choose
there,
to use
she's
a
right
pistol?
There, she's right there. Second floor.
She came down the staircase, I'm dead. If I would have just used my freaking.
Where?
Op 4 has deployed a diffuser. You need to destroy
you
it.
You might have.
One op 4 remains.
I'm so bad at food.
Are you, right,
well,
you think you're bad?
So.
I am horrible.
Disable it.
Hey yo, bro.
Kill
you got games on your phone?
I shot her in the face with a freaking pest.
Kurger Bing Zimbabwe. No, wait, Kurger Bing Bim Zimbabwe. Wait, am I? Oh, wait, concurrent viewers 1. I'm pretty sure that's just me, because it... Yeah, it went up as soon as I tabbed in, so, yeah.
Ha! Right. Only piece of shit. I'm just kidding.
Shut up, you probably have no viewers either.
Yeah, I know. Here, guys, I think I know
why I haven't been pulling in any viewers for my live streams, other than the fact that I suck.
Why?
The fact that I had them on unlisted.
Wow.
I'm stupid. I used to pull in like 3 or 4 viewers, but I'm stupid and put it on unlisted. I know how to actually get views pretty easily. You just upload a crap ton of garbage over and over again.
Except that I have something that I would like to call I have a slight dose of human decency, and instead live stream. Asher, why
I was
you
shooting
that?
A damn wall, and he decided, oh, it would
was
be a good
a wall.
Idea to run in front of me.
He was shooting a wall, and then the other guy was like, no, it might be a good idea to walk in front of it.
Oh god. I don't know whether I'm that stupid or if they're stupid. Because I was just right.
Hey Adam.
What?
You're gonna see this pro play. Just warning. Here.
A bomb. If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
No, it won't let me spot peek it. Oh! I peeked him with the PMM! I spot peeked him with the PMM!
That was nice.
Holy shit!
That was nice.
And he left!
You can't put that down getting spawn peeked by Tachanka with the PMM.
Getting spawn peeked with a pistol, by the way. Oh no! Oh crap! Somebody's right here.
Right word.
Yeah. I went for it again. Okay, so Adam, they're on site, I'm pretty sure. They're on site.
Yeah, no, I was looking through my microwave, I saw. Last operator standing.
Over.
He's hitting a fat vape. Proximity alarm triggered, they're in sight.
Oh crap.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Yikes.
Still, that was such a good shot. I literally spawn peed with the Chanky Kang's pistol.
Hacks.
Yo, you're such a stupid hackser.
Bro, hackser, get your dumbass hackser at, get your dumb hackser ass out of here.
Do you remember when Henry used to get mad at me for, like, hacking in Roblox?
Yeah.
I still do, but not in the same way. I just have a cheat that allows me to have several Roblox clients running at once, so I can go into a game with like 7 accounts at the same time.
Which is not technically cheating. Like Asher, you've gotten better whenever it comes to TKing, but you still will probably TK in a match is the thing. Whether it's on purpose or on accident.
Aiden, it's not necessarily cheating. Well, the actual it's more like hacking, but not actually.
Just had a stroke.
Hacking is getting something to do what it's not intended to do. In Roblox, they have it to where where if you try to log in from a different account from a different Roblox client or anything, then it will close the original one. You can only run one Roblox client at the same time. I have this little exploit that allows me to just run multiple of them. I just run it in the background, and it allows me to run multiple Roblox accounts on the same computer. And it's funny, because I can, like, make them all dress up as the same thing, and mess with six-year-olds on freaking Gotcha Life roleplay.
What a surprise.
Alright, they're gonna shoot my feet. I know. Stay away, nerd.
Hey, A site is clear. Oh my gosh, never mind. A site is definitely not clear.
Oh, Kelly accidentally shot me. Sorry. I accidentally walked right in front of Kelly's shot and I'm 3 HP.
Yikes.
You kinda deserve it.
I know.
Oh! Help! Pin down!
I'm coming. He's right in there.
No longer in your possession.
He's at the toilet.
Op 4 eliminated.
Nice.
Friendly mission successful.
Monty got his frickin' brain blasted.
Somebody go to ventilation units with me, please.
I will.
Headshot hitbox non-existent.
After like 6 matches, after like 6 more matches, you guys wanna play Raft? Not Raft, but Raft.
Are they not gonna frickin' shoot me? What the heck? I just scanned like their entire team and got the bomb and left, and they didn't do a thing.
Hey gamers, you wanna see?
Someone else take this.
Okay, I'll take it.
Oh, okay.
Give me the
drop the diffuser.
Here, hold on. You guys wanna see a cool glitch? It's kind of hard to do, but sometimes you'll like glitch into the floor whenever rappelling on tower. I actually have a recording of it.
Oh, I didn't glitch into the floor.
Well, I mean, I said sometimes.
I know.
Right there, wall.
How?
I'm pretty sure he's probably a bathtub. Oh gosh! He's right here! Nice one, Adam. So... Stairs now?
Oh, I got killed by XX JoJo reference 69.
Oh my gosh!
Here, wait, let me grab the.
Here, this is bad. Ooh. Asher, follow me. This is perimeter point. Reloading.
Oh shit. Oh frick, you repelled. This is the worst time to have me as the frickin'. Oh god, I'm
horrible. Yeah, I should've reaching round right there, I should've reaching round him. I'm planting the diffuser. Here, just cover.
Oh,
yep, he got the
poopy head.
All friendlies
have been eliminated. You're a poopy head.
I didn't see him, so I just started firing.
Oh, he is.
I almost hit him. I just started shooting where my hit indicator said he was.
Alright, good ventilation units smoke. Again.
Oh, okay. How about I go Ultra Instinct this round? Like an epic troll gamer.
High IQ.
Funny thing is, high IQ, IQ looks like they're high, so. And her operator picture? Yes, she does. Look at those friggin' eyes.
I think she looks like she spent all night watching.
She looks like a meth addict getting.
Yeah, she does.
For some money.
Hey, Adam, have you even seen the pictures of before and after meth?
No.
They certainly are a sight to behold. Not good ones, but.
Oh wait, I can't look it up right now during stream. Here, I'll just
why
hide
not?
Because it's before and after meth. Here, I'm just gonna.
What do you?
What's
think?
Wrong with it? It's true things that happen to people.
I know. I just don't.
Just say it. This is why you don't do drugs, kids. So that way you can show it.
No, I'll just mute my like display.
I'm taking a crap as a drone, boy.
Holy crap, yeah, that is a sight to see.
I don't want this diffuser, I'm too garbage at the game.
Give me the diffuser, you poo-poo.
Go and get it.
I did, but you made me book it, even though you're a 3-speed.
Toxic Ash.
Toxic Ash player tells me to go eat my veggies.
That's the most toxic and mean thing I've heard ever. I hate when Toxic Ash 69 tells you to eat
here,
your veggies.
There's somebody injured in there. Can somebody finish them off, please? Oh my gosh. Doc's right there. Doc's right there.
Out of none of those.
Cover me! I destroyed the welcome mat.
Can you let me in? Can you? Okay. Oh.
Reloading! Cover me!
We are screwed because I suck at the game.
Oh gosh! Valkyrie on B! Asher, there's Valkyrie in there. She's in shower.
I don't know this map.
Do you see the shower? Alright, well,
it?
There. She's. Oh, never mind. She's behind shower then, I'm pretty sure. No, you just saw her. She's behind that little counter right there. Ping it. To let Jackal know.
Oh.
Alright, jump in and plant diffuser. Or Jackal will.
I swear if the recruit pause the freaking
diffuser is online and active.
Kills us both. That would be sad.
One friendly operator.
Unless he might
exactly
not find
what
it.
I said.
He might not find it.
He's
no, he found
it.
I hear him defusing. Yeah, we've lost.
Oh, he did. A recruit with a shotgun.
Failed.
Gay.
Why did Rainbow Six close? The frick! Okay, there. Never mind. Back. Christ's sake. Well, I can afford a new operator.
I'm gonna go grab a snack. I'll be back in 1 minute.
It's the whip, it's not the nae-nae. Not the nae-nae.
I'm going to purchase operator.
The hell is Leland typing?
Alright, I got a big bowl of spaghetti. And some of it, like, splashed back in my face, and a bit of spaghetti sauce got in my nose.
That's nice. And we would not like to hear any farther about your experience.
Stand in there. Menacing.
Everybody go to the bumper cars. Go to the bumper cars for your mom's house.
This is a certified...
This is a certified high cut.
Crap, this spaghetti bowl is too tall.
What do you mean, too tall?
I mean, like, when it's sitting on top of my desk and I'm scooted in like this, it literally goes up to my chin.
Bro, it's just because you're short.
I'm like 5'4 or 5'5.
Adam, you're not 5'4 or 5'5. I saw you last time. I'm about 5'6, 5'7, 5'8. And you are not 5'4", buddy. Sorry to bust it to you.
Hold on, you're not 5'8". There's no way.
Well, no, I don't think I'm actually 5'8", but I'm, like, generally around there. Like, maybe... I'm pretty sure that I'm, like, 5'7", currently.
Christ, I haven't measured my height in, like...
I haven't measured my height.
I love how the two tallest people in the group chat are just calling other people short.
Nah.
No, I haven't measured my height for like 6 months and I was like 5'3". Then.
Sure you were, buddy.
Really? 5 seconds. Actually, I don't remember. I just know that my grandma told me that was what it was.
You located a bomb. Make your way to its location.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah, but Adam, you're not taller than me, and you are not, you're maybe, 5'5 is pushing it.
I think I'm like 5'4".
I don't remember how tall I am. I think it's been a really long time.
Hey Asher, vibe check.
Friendly fire!
Don't shoot me. That hey, I vibe. That was a vibe check. Do not vibe check me with a pistol. No. Screw up. Screw up. Screw up. Buddy, you want me to vibe check you with a frag grenade?
Vibe checking with the G36C.
Grenade out.
Oh, shite.
Crap, that was such a bad frag! That was such a bad frag!
I'm just gonna blow that up because funny is. Watch someone come up from behind me and just freaking assassinate me.
Oh, he's dead.
Asian spooker.
The exact thing I said happened.
Yep.
Someone came up behind me and assassinated me.
This is pretty good spaghetti.
I bet it's... Why? Why are you eating spaghetti at 8:50?
Spaghetti's a good breakfast. Also,
why not me eating spaghetti?
That's the most American thing ever.
No! You stole my ACB! Adam, you stole my ace!
Sorry, I didn't know that you were going to get 3 more kills.
Actually, you got the first kill of the round. No, it's fine. I'm just kinda mad about that. Because I was so close. Also, I've actually figured out how the injuring system works in this game. It matters what caliber you use. If it'll injure or not, and of course if it's a headshot, it kills. But, most of the time, so like, Maverick's M4 will kill just straight out.
What is this guy going recruit because they're new, or just going recruit?
No, he's new, he's level 0, he's level 0.
Ah, okay.
I love Rainbow Six.
Yeah.
I'm like level 7 or something. 7, 8, 9, 10.
No, you're level 21, Asher.
21? Christ's sake. I'm stupid.
Yeah, we've been playing a lot of Mario 6 recently.
I didn't even warm up the spaghetti. I just grabbed the refrigerator.
Gross. You are garbage. Get that shit out of here.
What, would you rather me put it in the microwave for 2 minutes?
Yes! You're freaking nasty!
It tastes the same cold, if anything.
It tastes the same, but it may taste the same in your twisted, demented mind.
10 seconds to go.
I'm the only one who knows where that bomb is, aren't I? The thing is, I actually have decent map knowledge, but I don't have good map knowledge. What I mean is, I kinda know the maps, but then again, not that good.
I am so garbage.
I have trouble learning maps in Siege, specifically because you're playing on basically a different map like every round.
I think
round.
The only map I've ever learned was plain. I didn't even learn it that much.
Did you see somebody?
Did you?
Oh crap, Moose is peeking that. Oh my gosh.
Where are they shooting?
Where?
Asher, where did you
I was too focused on trying to destroy a freaking gadget that they freaking killed me. I'm an idiot.
Oh my gosh! I didn't see her at first and I shot her in the head!
Top four last operator standing.
I shot Mize in the head. Yeah, I got her low.
Mission successful.
But he headshot.
Well, yeah, so it didn't matter, but still, I mean, I did get her low, so if he had body shot her, it wouldn't have mattered.
Well, yeah, it was a good call out. Thank you.
Did they?
I don't think that they did.
Hey, Asher, go castle, Asher, go castle, please.
Okay.
You'll see why.
Super shorty and a shot.
Yes.
Nah, I'm not.
So, Asher, you know the strategy, right? On this map?
Not really.
Alright, well, just follow me then.
We did like 3 times. That was a bit ago.
Do you guys know who Bolo is? Well, anyway, he's a professional player who he was literally versing a cheater and flawless 4-0'd them.
That's embarrassing if you're so bad that you can't win with
me. Hey, Asher, can you, barricade that? Castle barricade it. Castle. Armor panel it.
I mean, if there's even wall hacks, then I guess it would be... eh.
Better.
But if you're
Asher,
using... So... if you're using, like, blatant aimbot...
So,
and
Asher,
you
get
die
over here.
To normal player, that's embarrassing.
Bolo is a normal player. Do not ever. That's an insult to him.
Well,
basically.
I mean,
no,
like,
Asher, not yet.
By normal player,
run outside.
I mean, like,
put your bulletproof cam down. Put your bulletproof cam down. Put the bulletproof cam down. On the wall. On the.
I forgot about the armor.
All right, run back in. Run back in. Everybody, no, do not set down the armor out here, you freaking moron.
You will be detected if you remain in the area.
Somebody tell him no. Alright. Castle barricade it.
You're exposed.
I didn't get any armor.
Yeah, because the animal's freaking stupid and set it down outside.
Why? Why would you do that?
You're about to get scanned. Starting the
even I'm not stupid enough to put it outside.
Boom, buddy!
That was nice.
Not that I saw somebody's head. Yes, I did see somebody's head.
Enemy drone incoming.
Stop moving.
I stopped at like a millisecond before it started.
Okay, I hit Ash a crap ton of times. Here, look away from the flashbang. I got her! Oh gosh! From the side! No! Adam, where are you?
Probably all the way to freaking Nigeria.
He's killed me. What were you do? How?
Last operator standing. What do you mean how?
Really? Really, Adam? Why did you just leave us?
I was downstairs.
Yeah, why did you leave us? That answers where you were and that you did abandon us.
I was outside of bomb site.
Bad.
Yeah, so were all of us. Alright, Asher, let's do that again.
Okay.
So this time, Adam, stay with us so that way we don't get snuck up on by a Blackbeard.
Alright.
Honestly, Asher, you don't even need to set up your bulletproof cam now since Adam has heartbeat sensor. So, Adam, all I need you to do is tell me whenever they are right in front of the door.
Alright.
And then I can charge into them. Asher, that strategy is so good, though. It's so much fun, though. Like, it's good and fun, so. I love doing it. Fun fact, it's actually from a Bikini Bodhi video.
Why do you even watch them?
Adam, Henry sent me that video.
I'm joking. So, Asher, set down a Castle Barricade on the window and on that door right there.
Yeah, I'm a pulse main.
So, on that window as well.
Down to 5 seconds.
I wonder when they're gonna see into our plan.
Alright, so Asher, also Castle Barricade right there, right there. They'll contest it though, because they're stupid. So Adam, you just sit down there and tell me whenever they're right in front of the door.
You're about to get scanned. Starting
here, just don't move, just don't move.
Oh shite, they blew it up.
They blew it up, they blew it up.
Yeah, we kinda noticed it before you did.
I was trying to grab him by the spaghetti.
I hit her.
Enemy drone is coming.
Ash is hit. Oh my gosh! I got hit by sledge.
Oh, I hit him once? Oh, okay. I hit the.
We're all kind of free, and it did nothing.
Yeah, we gotta give up on that strat. They've seen through it, and now they're bringing breachers.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Grandma. Good spaghetti.
I wonder, can I electroclaw castle barricades?
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
I just hit somebody with a bop it. Hey Asher, wanna play bop? Hey Asher, wanna bop it? There you go.
Thank you.
What happens if I just throw it on top of it? Here, let's see if I can actually electroclaw a castle bird.
10 seconds.
It'd be cool if you could. Nope, you can't.
5 seconds to insertion.
Everybody reinforce. Or help me reinforce.
Bomb located by op 4.
Here, I'm just gonna sit here and scan, because...
Castle freaking trapped me. Just go around you, idiot. Big funny.
Does somebody have a shotgun? Oh my gosh.
No.
Ow! Move out of the way of the boppin'!
Drop it.
Enemy drone dropping for scan.
Why? Why are we still here? Just to suffer. I just had a freaking heart attack. For Christ's sake.
Enemy drone is coming in for a scan.
Playing freeze tag?
I just had a freaking heart attack. I got jumped.
Wait, how is he not dead?
Enemy scan inbound.
Help, help, help! Blackbeard right here, Blackbeard right here, Blackbeard right here. Here, just toss out a nitro cell. Toss out a nitro cell. Somebody do.
Where?
Outside the door. No! No, do not blow that nitro.
Oh, so blow the nitro?
No, don't. Just pick it back up. Wait, he's still outside.
Oh, God. What? How did that not even bring him halfway down?
All right.
I hit all those damn shots. I could have sworn. Christ's sake. Why? Why do we win?
Yes,
8% chance, please? No.
23% chance? Ah! Shut your mouth, you monkey.
Monkey.
No, wait, do I get an alpha pack? Yeah, I got... Oh, wait. Yes. Alright, guys, I'm gonna do an alpha pack opening.
Of one?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, what did you get from the... Here, let's see what alpha pack you get.
Alright. No, stop matchmaking.
I am.
Alright.
Alright, screen share.
Alright.
You'll suck.
Oh, it's common.
That's actually not common, Adam. That's uncommon.
Oh, wait, it's uncommon. What? Give me 1 second. Okay, that looks cool.
No, it doesn't.
Kinda. Here, wait. Wait, don't start the matchmaking. I gotta go do something. I'll be back in 1 minute.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7. Still, that dink with the PMM by Tachanky was Tachanky.
Tachanky.
That was such a good shot. I think that it was a good shot. I mean, you guys can have your own opinions, but I think that that was hilarious.
I saw it. I was spectating.
And I thought that I had my VSN out, but whenever I realized that I had my PMM out, I was like, okay, shit, I gotta do this now. Oh my gosh, that's great. I love Call Me Carson. Like, just his content and everything. It's so pure.
Talk.
Ashman for 2069.
I only need to get 2 more Pathfinders on the defending side, and I have every single Pathfinder.
Alright, I'm back.
Mother?
What?
I was gonna ask my mom for something, but I couldn't find her, so... I'm guessing she probably went out to go get some milk.
She's not gonna come back.
No, she will, eventually. I hate this game so much!
I want to commit tax fraud.
I already have. Wait, what?
Yeah. You know what's a very big sin?
What?
Premarital eye contact is a sin.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is. Looking someone in the eyes without being married? Disgusting.
So, I have committed roughly 7 million sins. Or more like, okay, not 7 million, but like 300 sins. And them all being the same sin.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Oh my gosh, guys! Gucci Gamer 29 is back!
Oh my god. GG, easy noob!
Last time we saw him, he was level 69. Now he's grown into a level 86. Am I good at this game? No, you suck.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Oh, for a second, like, my computer froze up and everything. My keyboard went off. Not working anymore for some reason. My keyboard's what happened to my keyboard? Oh,
come here! Upstairs. Go find it. No, behind you. Oh my gosh, you weren't even looking at it. How did you even? GG equals get good.
Biohazard container location.
Kill you.
You know the joke of get good actually came from the Dark Souls community?
Who cares?
It's a stinky.
It's not fun.
Sorry, GG.
What? Okay. They have goo needles.
What, what if I needed that 2 health?
Have you ever just vibe checked your own mom?
Wait, can I just burn the glass? I can burn the glass!
Why does it shatter? Wouldn't it melt?
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
Wait, probably how are you guys already on objective? Oh my god.
C4 flame.
What am I doing?
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Here, let me get the rev.
What the hell?
Unfriendly.
Roblox noob.
What? I threw a nade over there! How did she survive it? What the hell?
Funny.
See, that name was there, and it hit him! What is that?
Get good. Grub.
Okay, I'm gonna use the AR-15.
I want renown.
Like a Scoob, what is your favorite thing to do on the weekends?
Look through Tinder.
Yo, Tinder's the best way to go through a weekend.
Hey Adam, remember whenever you went on like that knockoff Tinder site and said when? The sus is shit crap?
What? Knock off Tinder.
It's wherever it puts you into random person and you start talking to each other and what you said.
Oh yeah.
What?
That wasn't funny, it was just weird as shit.
It was.
What happened?
Okay, so, I'm not putting this on my stream, so Adam, you can just message it to Asher.
5 seconds before insertion.
No, I don't want to run all the time.
Okay, I'll DM him then.
Find the biohazard container.
Cause you completely deserve it.
Here, I'll just type it. here.
Oh my gosh, you scared the shit out of me.
What do you mean I scared? Who scared
Asher.
The what? Oh.
Oh my gosh, and there's a spawn in the camp. Asher, just watch out. No, Asher, don't go up there. Just follow me.
Guild Cav.
What? Where? Where are you hidden?
I'm down here.
Bandit?
Yeah, how do you think that they electrified Garage?
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Oh my god, I'm blind.
Okay.
No, I wasn't down
back
there.
Back outside. Back in. Oh my gosh.
Nutty butter.
I'm 4 health. Send help.
Yo, Aiden.
Yeah.
You're an epic gamer.
No, I'm really not. I'm about to die.
If you don't die this round, then I deem you epic gamer.
Oh, I wanted to be an epic gamer.
You can be an epic gamer.
I got it.
What? How did that hit him?
Sorry!
One friendly operator.
You're an idiot. You're a freaking idiot.
What? It's not my fault you did the frag.
You threw a grenade directly!
The grenade has a mind of itself, you fool.
Cease securing the room.
The grenade has a mind of itself.
Watch this sledge just die.
We're securing.
This is painful
to
watch.
He's going to clutch. No, what are you doing? Just secure. What are you doing? Secure.
This is top tier sledge gameplay. Protect the bio
container. Now we're gonna lose.
I swear to God, if he bonks that freaking soap dispenser.
Stop securing the container.
What is he doing? Oh my.
Why was he using a shotgun?
My brain cells. My poor brain cells. My poor brain cells.
Adam, shut up.
That was I don't know. I was stupidly bad. I mean, at least he won. That was so weird.
Well, I mean, he won. He actually didn't go for the ace. That would have only been a 3K.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Here, can somebody reinforce the hatch that I pinged? Could somebody reinforce that?
Oh, you have to go up there and... Wait, where's the hatch now? I can't find
the
it.
On ping.
Alright, I didn't see that. Disappeared for a second.
No, it wasn't in this.
10 seconds remaining.
That was an ace IQ, and I got a kill each.
5 seconds.
You only
counting.
Got a 3K.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
Hitman.
Oh. Whoever did that, your mom taught.
Are you guys fighting somebody?
Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
I don't like Gucci Gamer, he kinda sucks.
New feed up.
Wait, I forgot I have a microwave.
Wait! Asher! Oh, never mind, you're dead. Pancake has a mind of its own. Ski day! Suki! She just killed both of them? Are you kidding me? Now I gotta do this shit. Oh my god.
Why did it take so many damn bullets to kill that sled?
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
You're welcome. So, buddy. Shut up. It's casual. If anything, you suck. Adam, you look looking really stupid because he has more kills than you.
I don't care. He still kind of suck.
So I am toxic.
I don't know, I just don't like this guy.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
And he uses LO Elite skin, gross.
It's a Wild Wild West. Stay clear of bluff. Big iron. Second time.
So, Adam, go next to the door and tell me whenever you detect heartbeats.
The door that I'm right at?
No, the door that actually, like, you know, enters the building. Here, never mind. I'll just go for random chance and miss it. Thanks for scanning, Adam.
I didn't know where!
I literally told you the door that they enter through!
I wasn't near it.
You are a 3-speed.
I'm reloading.
Don't stim, Ella.
Why not?
Deploying sensor.
What about? Sir, come here. Oh, come on. I win by doing absolutely nothing.
Yeah, does nothing and dies.
Oh my god, somebody TK him.
I will. No, I will.
Alright, well, whoever gets to him first.
No, I will.
Lord Tatranka does.
No.
Whoa. Yeah, we're playing with this toxic guy in Siege, and...
You remember Gucci Gamer 29?
Oh!
Oh, we did you find him again?
Yeah, he's being a toxic asshole.
Like, is he on your team?
What?
Is he on your team or the opposite team?
The
Our team.
We need to protect the biohazard.
Have you TK'd him at least once?
Finished him off, boy.
Everybody TK'd him. Day.
Someone knocked him.
I injured him.
Yeah, you injured him, then I shot him once. Put him down.
He did.
He's definitely gonna TK if he doesn't leave.
Well, this is the last round. Guaranteed.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Also, Henry, I'm live.
What do you mean you're live?
YouTube.
5 seconds and counting.
Leland ruined the name!
Biohazard container location unknown.
Ruined the Discord server name. Well, not the server, but group chat.
He's a non-epic gamer. Confirmed.
Change the name back.
Yeah, change it, nerd.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Let me just say, I came up with the original idea for that name.
Oh my god. Aiden, you're being the type of little kid to say first on freaking Yo Mama's videos.
What do you mean?
Yes, the final joke premieres today!
Yes! We need to all watch it.
We all gotta watch it. We all gotta watch the final Yo Mama joke.
What's
You know what? No, I'm gonna play aggressive as Tachanky.
Also, Henry, I spawn peeked on tower, and then I just dink somebody with my suppressed PMM because I couldn't get the turret to work.
Pog.
Well,
looks like it's all up.
This
to
isn't
us.
Good. That's the last thing I want to hear. Is that it's up to you and me.
And that's potato.
I'm reloading!
How did none of those hit?
Yeah, help from the side where you shot. Here, just stim yourself. Ow, I got shot.
Secure the container. One friendly
operator. Yeah, you're kinda screwed. Nice try.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Gucci, everyone but Gucci. Everybody hates this guy.
He's mad.
Well, so funny. So, Henry, wanna get on Siege with us?
Yeah, sure. Don't start a match if you're not already in one.
Oh, we just finished the one with Gucci Gamer in it.
Honestly, how many times did you TK him?
Only once, because he just started being an extra nuisance during the final rounds, so we TK'd him on overtime match point.
Did you guys win or lose?
We won. I mean, lost, sorry.
What in God's name are you doing? Back off, you crazy bitch!
Please give me huggy wuggies. Ooh, boo.
What the fuck are you saying?
Bounces on you.
How could this happen?
Just the fetus.
There's a. Wait, no, I'm not going.
Var, X3, what's this?
Look at what he does that.
Notices your bulge. Let's have a little look see here.
I wish I'd stayed home and played the new Call of Duty. This
yeah,
is
I saw
so
Awful get diggity.
Yeah. Okay, but it's different because it's for 10 hours.
Here, let me open an Opera GX internet browser. Yeah.
Opera GX internet browser.
I would really suggest using it. I'm a cool. and I'm digging the hole.
But what Leland just sent, it's so cursed.
I want to die now.
You want to die?
I watched it.
Which both?
No.
The one. So Leland you just got diggy diggy hole. That is way better, isn't it?
Asher, for some reason it says that you're not in my lobby. Alright, no, it does. Henry, why does it say you're still offline on Uplay?
I'm still getting on Seed.
What did Asher just say? I mean, Leland. I hate it so much, yet it's so good.
And I'm digging the hole.
We're the Bully Busters, we eat straight rocks. If we catch you bullying, we'll knock off your socks.
Yo, what's good? My name is Chester. Say a bad word and you're gone for the semester.
What's up? My name is Chester. Say a bad word and you're gone for the semester.
A vida me ensinou a nunca desistir, nem ganhar, nem perder, mas procurar evoluir. Podem me tirar tudo que tenho, só não podem me tirar as coisas boas que eu já fiz pra quem eu amo.
Is that a ship riding a skateboard?
Yes, it is. Do you love it?
Oh my god, that is so good. Henry isn't here yet, you dipshit.
Join Henry.
I had a Uplay connection here after B start C.
My friends and you'll feel the pain.
What's up, my homies? The name is Jamie. Why be a goo? You can get more brainy.
Wowza, that was a pretty nifty trick. But you know what isn't nifty?
Cyberbullying!
Ayo, Chester, what's the 411 on cyberbullying?
I'll call you, Jamie. This is Buddy, but you can call me. You can call me under the people of cyberbullying.
What the frick?
Stop, Asher, shut the hell up! Why are you guys in Hurricane Irma?
Why did you summon a tornado to your mic?
Shut your dumb ass up!
What? No!
Stop humping your mic.
But I just broke my mic.
I'm just gonna restart Windows.
Jesus Christ, shut up!
I'm gonna move out of the room.
Eat my shorts, loser.
Alright, I'm muting you.
Okay, I'll stop.
Triple
transit
monster human
movie
is by telling them to talk to the hand.
And not only.
Looks like the only thing he'll be eating is dead. Alright, looks like
that's a
wrap. And remember, kids, stay
swaggy
and bulldoze
bullying! What is the video that Leland sent of the bully patrol?
It's epic.
What?
You're a poopy head. Can we spell it out? You're a poopy head.
Skateboarding monkey.
Skateboarding monkey is so blessed.
Henry, is it working yet?
A vida me ensinou a nunca desistir, nem ganhar, nem perder, mas procurar evoluir. Podem me tirar tudo que tem, só não podem me tirar as coisas boas que eu já fiz pra quem eu amo. Eu sou feliz
em que it's not my fault I'm having Uplay connection errors. Tom Clancy himself is haunting me.
I love the monkey skating.
It's the most.
You want to play Angry Birds Star Wars for the DS?
No.
Here, I'm gonna have to. Here, I'm copying.
Also, guys, happy Halloween.
Oh yeah, happy Halloween.
Oh wait, today's Halloween?
Yeah. Who here has a costume? Who has a costume?
Me.
Not I.
I don't.
Not I.
Me. Do you know, basically... I'm the adoring fan.
Oh my god. I was going to buy a Tachanka helmet, but I figured that we weren't doing anything, and then my mom hit me with a last-minute surprise that we were going to a Halloween party, and I wanted to go as Tachanka, but of course their store's gonna have that, and I can't get it delivered soon enough.
And the helmets are like hundreds.
Yeah, I found the best helmet that I could find that's an actual, like, cosplay one was 78.
Order it now.
No, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna ask for it for
Christmas. No, what if we go to, like, Comic-Con, and do I just walk up to people and say, Biosura, it's the Grand Champion! I can't believe it's you standing here!
You're probably gonna get kicked out.
I'm gonna get kicked out.
You're laughing at you, people. You're a
I'm just standing there.
I love the monkey video so much. It's so blessed.
You know what my favorite video
Agent Spooderman, sorry, but A.V. Davis invited me first.
When?
I am! I'm still loaded in! Oh my god, please wait while we connect you to the Rainbow Six Siege servers. Oh my god, hurry up, you Ubisoft. Oh! Oh! I'm in! I joined! Let's keep...
Guys, this is my favorite video on the earth.
My favorite video is look at this monkey.
I look at this
look
monkey.
Look at the monkey!
What? Gaming.
I love Rainbow Six.
Why is the Shimu Emu so fat? I'm just kidding.
Did you just say Shimu Emu?
Shimu Emu!
I'm retarded, I'm sorry, I meant to say shit.
Joker's drinking a bomb!
Guys, my mouse, every once in a while...
Go to the APC area, guys.
Here, everybody go to ventilation units. APC area.
Ventilation unit.
What? We just played tower.
Ventilation unit.
We just played tower. Get me a goddamn break.
Wised up.
Headshot hitbox non-existent.
Thermite's by himself. By the way, I just want to say that I have black ice on my pistol. Casual flex.
Screw you. Aiden.
I have two black ice, and only one of them, and the Frost SMG honestly sucks.
I'm just about to show you something that will blow your minds.
Shooting us in the head with a frickin' bullet?
We need to locate a bomb.
Close, but no.
Oh god.
It's not the Siege. You see that Fortnite skin, right?
It's Blackbeard.
Yeah, I was gonna then show you an image of Blackbeard.
Here, show us an image of Blackbeard now. Put them.
In direct comparison.
The Marine Corps director. Here, I'm pretty sure that they're downstairs.
Are they?
Yeah, they're not upstairs and they're not first floor. 10 seconds.
All frick.
Yo, guys, should I install Fortnite and play a match sometime?
What?
Yeah, okay, yep, it's confirmed. It's confirmed. Rainbow Six Siege Fortnite sponsor, Fortnite partnership. Hey, by the way, everybody follow me.
No.
No, follow
like
me.
Like and subscribe to get new Tachanka skin in Rainbow Six Siege. I mean, not
probably reinforced.
Why would not let me gamers? It won't let me in.
Bruh.
Oh god! Oh gosh! I see your face right there! I literally had just realized what was happening. Oh gosh! Pulse outside! Pulse outside! Henry, help! 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 Henry, what were you doing?
Oh my!
Henry! 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 How did you miss every single shot?
Listen, I'm not playing too good today.
This is your first match. I don't want to hear that shit.
I never play.
The head! Bullcrap!
It's because your ADS time sucks ass.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Rainbow Shield just flew at him as like a last line of defense.
On this game,
I literally got two headshots that round and was fighting off Smonk, and Henry's just over here still looking at the Black Mirror like, duh. As I get murdered by Smoke.
The most useless operator, G.
And then do you know what Henry does? After that, Henry freaking turns around, sees Smoke, empties his whole bag.
But it doesn't kill him for some reason.
Because you missed 98% of your shots.
Because ADS time is 5 years.
And then you pull out your deagle and you still miss more shots.
I shot him.
Stupid. Yeah, but you still missed more. You didn't hit the first shot.
I hit him twice. Both times in the box.
Henry, that was a shameful performance. Let me just say that.
Uh-huh. Alright, buddy.
Was it not, Henry?
10 seconds ago. It was kind of bad, but you're over-exaggerating.
Guys, look at my drone.
5 seconds. Yeah, what about it?
Wow.
You've located a bomb.
Nice one!
For God's sake, I'm lagging so bad.
Yeah,
oh god.
Everybody follow me.
For a hot second, it was.
I'm coming.
Oh no! We're not out there. Asher, move! Okay. Don't worry, I got him with the, pellets.
Wait, should I shoot? That doesn't do anything.
Oh. No, wait, guys, I have a 2K right now. Please don't. I want to see if I can ace. Okay, never mind. I
nice stopped. Ace.
Yo, I just aced.
There's Mira hiding in closet. Henry, beside me.
I shot her! What the heck?
Well, GG. Not GR.
What is Doka B doing?
Look at Grovino's profile picture.
Oh my god, that's even more of a shame. Oh dang. Oh dang, are we actually gonna do this?
If you do this, I swear.
Doka B, that's shameful. She had so many chances to kill Valkyrie.
Where is that?
Why are we still here?
I don't know. Probably.
Oh my gosh, I do not know does not help there. Have to do this shit.
Why are you using the holo sight?
Because I don't like the 1.5x on this assault rifle.
Oh, okay.
I prefer holo sight over almost anything except for ACOG.
That's what every Siege player does. Well, no, lots of the Siege players like 2x scope.
I don't.
Tux scopes are good though.
Guys, I'm the best op in the game.
I don't really like the way that the newer scopes look.
Warden.
Don't mind if I diddly do.
Actually, as I fell asleep last night, Simpsons Treehouse of Horror was on, so.
Oh, you did? You should have watched the whole thing. Bro, there was a marathon live on TV, you know that I would be watching that shit right now.
It was a marathon.
It was what?
It was a marathon.
What time was it though?
It was like 11.
Okay, yeah, 11 your time or my time?
My time.
Okay, yeah, I
am useless.
No, you can stim us whenever I'm prepped for this.
Whenever enemies go bang bang shoot shoot on.
Henry, you know what you gotta do to them. Henry, you know what you gotta do to them.
What? Oh no. Hit him with the P10C.
I missed all of my shots, but.
Got hit him with the P10C.
Wait, no, the spawn peak area, not freaking. Oh.
Hello. Warden.
Warden where?
Yes, it is I.
There's two right on the right down the stairs right there. Lord,
they're right there, Henry!
They're right shotgun out. I shot
him! Hey, buddy! No! They shot it out of midair! Asher!
What were you doing? You just sat there and watched him and die!
They're planting! What are you doing?
Asher! Get up! Go!
Asher,
why did you watch him die?
What do you mean?
You were right there!
They watched Aiden die!
Well, I couldn't have done anything!
Yes, you made me! Maybe you could have shot him!
You know how to press left mouse button, do you?
For Christ's sake.
Asher, what the hell?
Asher, why did you watch him die?
Oh my gosh, I'm so... You're him! Wow, oh, surprise face. That poop butt ass.
Alright, listen.
You know what? I'm gonna try using Commando 9 again. Go back to my Commando 9 ways. Except, no, I'm using angled.
Adam, hilarious. You're typing YouTube memes into the comments. Hilarious.
Minecraft memes, not even. Hey, shit ass. We shit on your property.
This meme is already stale. Wait, no.
The area.
Hey poopy butt.
Hey shit ass. Want to see me spawn peek?
Hey, the meme's already stale. How about that? Memes last 10 seconds. You know this to be true, right, Aiden?
Yeah. Yo, I think memes altogether have died. You know what's the new thing?
I'm killing.
Memes. Among us.
Memes.
Hilarious. Memes comedy.
Yeah, memes are dying, but memes are alive.
Hilarious, Adam, you've achieved comedy.
I will kill you.
Okay, please stop.
This is why memes are dying, because of people like you who think that that's funny. Let's be
I don't
honest.
Think it's funny, it's down just five true. Seconds.
Yes, you do.
Done.
They aren't dying. Henry!
I did it! It was Adam!
What did I do?
You shot that drone!
I didn't.
Asher, did you shoot the drone?
I didn't shoot a single freaking drone.
Well, I didn't, I can assure you
I
that.
Didn't even see
the drone. Henry, I saw you spraying, and then the drone disappears.
Okay. Yeah, blame it on me. I haven't shot once this entire round. Twitch has just shocked your normal drone.
Okay, here, I'm gonna check the recording. I'm gonna check it back.
Yeah, check the recording. I didn't.
Here, I'll check it whenever this match is over.
Okay, go ahead. I didn't.
Todd, what are you guys doing? Here, downstairs. Blackbeard, downstairs. Maybe you guys could have noticed my death. He's in the doorway. That's the last place I saw him. Survey. But how should I know? out your nitro?
Because there was someone like right down here. He's gone now.
Yeah, nitros don't have that range. They can only go through forest to do that.
Oh.
Here, this guy here.
Shield deployed.
Sensor activated. Set off wild.
That won't even kill you.
Last operator standing.
Yeah, I know it won't, cause I'm Clash. Can you stim me? Hey, can you stim me?
Yeah. Can we reload?
Yeah. Thanks.
I'm out of stims.
Deploying sensor.
I'm gonna go upstairs and make sure they're not defusing.
Probably a good idea.
They're droning right now?! On stairs, it's Blackbeard. Oh my.
He's upstairs.
Notice. Nice. Just pre-fired.
Yeah, I just started spraying.
Check the recording. I did not shoot that drone.
Check the recording.
Here.